Hello and good morning. Welcome back to this video lecture series. Dear students, today we are going to learn the uses of need, dare and used to. These three models are known as semi-models. They are called semi-models as well. Dear students, in my first video, I told you that there are 10 plus 3, total 13 models. And so far we have covered or studied models like can, could, may, might, will, would, shall, should, must and ought to. First 10 models we have covered, and these 10 models are also called pure models. Friends, models are auxiliary verbs. They work as helping verb, and always they are always followed by the base form of the verb, that is the first form of the verb. These 10 models we studied, and all these models are followed by the first form of the verb. Alright, today we are going to learn the uses of need, dare and used to, and they are also known as semi-models. Why are they called semi-models? Means they are partially models. And they also work as main verb. Yes, students, need and dare, they also work as main verbs. And if they are main verb, means they have their first form, second form, third form, fourth form and fifth form. Alright, so whenever these models, that is need and dare, they are used as a main verb. Alright, then they are always followed by 2 plus infinity. Whenever need and dare are used as main verb, they will always be followed by 2 plus first form of the verb. Alright, whereas whenever we'll use need and dare as models, we'll use the first form after need and dare. Alright, so see, whenever need and dare, they are used as a main verb, means they have all the verbs, all the forms of verbs, that is first form, second form, third form, fourth form, fifth form, and they will be used in positive sentence, in negative sentence, in interrogative sentence, as well as they will be used in all the tenses, though it's present, past and future. But whenever need and dare we will use as model, okay, they will be used in negative and interrogative sentences only, and that too in present tense only. Got it? Whenever we'll use need and dare as model, of course, then they will not be followed by two. They will be directly followed by first form of the verb, as it did with the previous 10 models. All right. So, as main verb, they can be used in any tense. They can be used in any sort of sentence. But as a model, they will be used in negative interrogative sentences, and that too in present tense. All right. So dear students, let's go ahead and learn the uses of these semi-models in detail without any delay. So let's start. So dear students, let's have a look. Need, dare and used to. Okay, they are semi-models. Why? Because they work as main verbs, they work as models. So see, when need and dare are used as main verb, need and dare as main verb followed by two. So whenever need and dare are used in sentence as a main verb, then need and dare is always followed by two plus first form of the verb. All right. So see, he needs to attend the class. He needs to attend the class. उसे क्लास अटेंड करने की ज़रूरत है, क्लास अटेंड करने की आवश्यकता है. दिस इज द प्रेजेंट सिंपल टेंस, एंड विथ थर्ड पर्सन वी एडेड एस विथ फर्स्ट फॉर्म ऑफ द वर्ब. ऑल राइट, थर्ड पर्सन सिंगुलर नाउन एंड सिंगुलर वर्ब. नेक्स्ट सेंटेंस, ओके, नाउ वी चेंज दिस सेंटेंस इन नेगेटिव. ही नीड्स टू अटेंड द क्लास, उसे क्लास अटेंड करने की ज़रूरत है. उसे क्लास अटेंड करने की ज़रूरत नहीं है, देन ही डज नॉट नीड टू अटेंड द क्लास. उसे क्लास अटेंड करने की ज़रूरत नहीं है. सो वी यूज़ नेगेटिव फॉर नेगेटिव. वी यूज़ डज नॉट. ही डज नॉट नीड टू अटेंड द क्लास. देन इंट्रोगेटिव में चेंज किया हमने, डज आगे आ जाएगा. डज ही नीड टू अटेंड द क्लास, क्या उसे क्लास अटेंड करने की ज़रूरत है. सो सी, नीड इज़ यूज एज अ मेन वर्ब एंड दैट्स वाई वी यूज इट इन पॉजिटिव सेंटेंस, इन नेगेटिव सेंटेंस, इन इंट्रोगेटिव सेंटेंस इज वेल. ऑलराइट, वी यूज हियर इन प्रेजेंट टेंस, बट नीड एज अ मेन वर्ब कैन बी यूज इन प्रेजेंट टेंस, पास्ट टेंस एंड फ्यूचर टेंस. ऑलराइट, सी, शी डेयर्स टू स्पीक इन पब्लिक. डेयर मीन्स होता है हिम्मत करना या साहस करना. शी डेयर्स टू स्पीक इन पब्लिक, पब्लिक में बोलने का वह साहस करती है, वह हिम्मत रखती है, हिम्मत करती है. शी डेयर्स टू स्पीक इन पब्लिक. शी डज नॉट डेयर टू स्पीक इन पब्लिक, पब्लिक में बोलने का वह हिम्मत नहीं करती, उसमें हिम्मत नहीं होती, उसमें साहस नहीं है. ऑलराइट, डज शी डेयर टू स्पीक इन पब्लिक, क्या वह पब्लिक में बोलने की उसमें हिम्मत है, साहस है, क्या वह पब्लिक में बोलने का साहस करती है. ऑलराइट, सो हियर डेयर इज ऑल्सो यूज एज अ मैन वर्ब. ऑलराइट, एंड दिस डेयर इज यूज इन पॉजिटिव सेंटेंस, नेगेटिव सेंटेंस एज वेल एज इंट्रोगेटिव सेंटेंस. सो इस पोर्शन में हमने नीड और डेयर को एज अ मैन वर्ब यूज किया है. ऑलराइट, नाउ सी, नीड एंड डेयर एज मॉडल्स. ओके, और जब मॉडल की तरह यूज होता है देन इट विल नॉट बी फॉलोड बाई टू. जैसे हमने पढ़ा कैन, कूड, मे, माइट, विल, वुड, शैल, शुड, मस्ट और टू. ओके, ऑल दिस मॉडल्स आर ऑलवेज फॉलोड बाय फर्स्ट फॉर्म ऑफ द वर्ब. सो यहाँ पे भी नीड और डेयर व्हेन दे विल बी यूज एज मॉडल देन दे विल बी फॉलोड बाय फर्स्ट फॉर्म ऑफ द वर्ब, नॉट टू. ऑलराइट, टू इज फॉलोड व्हेन दे आर यूज एज मैन वर्ब. एंड वन मोर थिंग, नीड एंड डेयर व्हेन यूज एज मॉडल दे आर नॉट फॉलोड बाय टू, एंड नीड एंड डेयर एज मॉडल आर यूज्ड इन नेगेटिव एंड इंट्रोगेटिव सेंटेंसेस ओनली. Need and dare as models use in negative and interrogative sentences only, and that too in present tense. Alright, see, so it is used in negative. He need not attend the class. उसे class attend करने की ज़रूरत नहीं है. Alright, इस need को मैं hide कर देता हूँ. If you write here can, he cannot attend the class. He should not attend the class. He must not attend the class. He will not attend the class. Alright? So here this need is not a verb. It is a model. It functions as a model only. And that's why it is followed by first form of the verb. But whenever this need is used as a model, it will be used for negative sense. So that's why it is followed by not. He need not attend the class. सिमिलरली फॉर इंट्रोगेटिव नीड आगे आ जाएगा. नीड ही अटेंड द क्लास, क्या उसे क्लास अटेंड करने की आवश्यकता है. नाउ सी द डिफरेंस, ही डज नॉट नीड टू अटेंड द क्लास, उसे क्लास अटेंड करने की आवश्यकता नहीं है. ही नीड नॉट अटेंड द क्लास, उसे क्लास अटेंड करने की आवश्यकता नहीं है. सेम सेंटेंस, सेम मीनिंग, एंड बोथ द सेंटेंसेज आर करेक्ट. But here, need is used as a man verb, and here need is used as a model. Alright? See the next sentence. Does he need to attend the class? क्या उसे class attend करने की आवश्यकता है? Need he attend the class? क्या class attend करने की उसे आवश्यकता है? These are also same sentence. Both are correct sentence. Here need is used as a man verb, but here need is used as a model. So need, whenever used as a model, it is used in negative sentence and interrogative sentence. Alright? Similarly, she dare not speak in public. She dare not speak in public. Dare means himmat karna, sahas karna. Wo public mein bolne ka sahas nahi karti hai. Alright? She does not dare to speak in public. Public mein bolne ka wo sahas nahi karti hai. Same sentence. डेयर शी स्पीक इन पब्लिक, क्या पब्लिक में बोलने का साहस करती है, हिम्मत करती है. डज शी डेयर टू स्पीक इन पब्लिक, सेम सेंटेंस. सो हियर डेयर इज यूज एज मैन वर्ब, बट हियर डेयर इज यूज एज अ मॉडल. व्हेन नीड एंड डेयर आर यूज एज main verbs, they are followed by 2 plus first form of the verb. Whereas whenever need and dare are used as modal, they are simply followed by first form of the verb. Alright? Now see that next, used to. Used to is used for past habit. And we have learned the uses of used to in the modal would. Would is also used for past habit. So wherever we use would for past habit, that would can be replaced by used to, and used to can be replaced by would. So let's have some of the examples of used to. So see, used to is used for past habit. They used to smoke. They smoking kiya karte the, but no longer now. Ab smoking nahi karte. They left this practice. Alright, so that is past habit. पुरानी आदत जो पहले हुआ करती थी, जो आदत अब नहीं है. दे यूज टू स्मोक, दे वो लोग स्मोकिंग किया करते थे. शी यूज टू लिव देयर, वो वहाँ पे रहा करती थी या वो पहले वहाँ पे रहती थी. ऑल राइट, दे यूज टू बी अ स्कूल बिल्डिंग हियर, यहाँ पे पहले एक स्कूल की बिल्डिंग हुआ करती थी, लेकिन वो स्कूल बिल्डिंग अभी है नहीं. मैं भी स्कूल बिल्डिंग कहीं किसी और जगह शिफ्ट कर दिया गया हो. ऑल राइट फ्रेंड्स, so used to is used for past habit only. All right, so as a modal, used to is used for past habit, and used to is always followed by first form of the verb, smoke, leave. Okay, be. Got it? So dear students and friends, this was all about modals. We have covered all types of modals, pure modals, that is the 10, plus semi modals, that is 3, 10 plus 3, 13 modals. So in this video series, we have covered entire modals, and just go through this video repeatedly and try to learn and practice and more and more. And in the next video, we shall have some practice based on modals. So be prepared. All right. Thank you very much. See you soon in my next video.